Well, hello there. You're just the person I was looking for.
What's up, Lee?
I got a couple of ongoing cases against the Stillwater PD, and I could use a little leverage.
What kind of leverage?
Well, I figure if you got yourself on that cop show fuzz, we could show the world a side of our police force that isn't exactly prime-time friendly.
I don't like the idea of taking beatings for your clients.
Oh, you misunderstand me. I want you dressed as one of Stillwater's finest.
And let me guess, there's going to be a lot of people resisting arrest.
Well, what happens in the course of duty is up to you. Far be it from me to tell an officer of the law how to beat an unarmed man with a blunt object, or how to discharge your weapon on someone who's trying to surrender.
Thanks for not judging how I do my job.
Oh, I have nothing but respect for our men in uniform.
Let's get some exciting footage for fun.
Trash is not being placed in its proper receptacle. Please investigate.
Take this sledgehammer.
Stick around, because we got another hot track coming up.
More! More!
This is the greatest day of my career!
We have a situation that requires immediate attention.
The safest place to
drama!
Alright, let's go. Gotta get this to work.
Vulgar abuse of power!
Littering in progress, I repeat. Littering in progress.
So, you cops use chainsaws, right?
Marriage laws are being violated. Please apprehend those involved.
Hey, can you kick him a little more?
Exciting footage of that very child.
Only on Gen X.
This is DJ Veteran Child bringing you Paramore with Misery Business. God, it just feels so good.
We have a potentially volatile situation involving a neighborhood dispute. Please investigate.
Is that allowed to do that? Get us an award.
I've never seen police work like this.
This is amazing.
The execs are
possible. Possible insurance fraud is in progress. Please respond.
You guys use flamethrowers as a standard issue, right? This is gonna be the best episode of the season. We just want to scare. There's a limit on the number of dead bodies we can show on TV. Are you sure cops are allowed to do that? You really love your job. So, you cops use chainsaws, right? This just doesn't feel right.
Abuse of power!
satchel charges.
Better for timing.
The audience is gonna eat this. Hey, you've got some great camera presence.
Now this is good television.
There's open warfare on the streets. All available officers, please respond.
It's the summer. People want to see hot fun. They're gonna have to save this stuff.
Now you don't mean a thing to me.
Award season.
Are you sure this is within the law?
Oh man, this is no!
We have a report to the president. He just killed the pirates. Please respond.
You seem to enjoy this a little too much.
Nick McGee here, and I'd like to take a moment of your time to set the record straight about a topic that's very dear to me, something that affects all of us.
Global warming?
There's something much more important than that, Tommy. I'm talking about gun control.
What's gun control, Mr. McGee?
You are the best cop.
Well, Tommy, some misguided people on Capitol Hill think that waiting periods are needed for buying
maybe
a rocket
try
control
for a little
grenade.
Less
psychotic. Mine says that without waiting periods,
they'll
be anarchy.
Anarchy? No, Tommy.
Wow.
Mother's afraid of freedom.
You learned that at the police academy?
Aren't things dangerous?
To the unarmed or untrained,
if we had more cops
sure.
like you, those gangs wouldn't be a problem
the
at all.
The same thing could be said about swing sets or Bengal tigers.
Well, I've never seen
that. Oh, my God!
Boy! Not many people have, Tommy.
Time to go non-legal. Use this bat.
Around, don't ask for a football.
Skeeter's on fire.
Can
he made us
that?
Cry. With wedding on fire, he made us love.
This is the greatest day of my career!
This summer, demented genius Charles Lindner delivers his biggest epic yet. Bangers on fire.
First rule of TV, every third act needs a minigun! Hey, can you kick him a little more? Fucking love it. This is gonna get us the board.
You're a police officer, for God's sake!
wait for some music.
Vulgar abuse of power!
Driving queasy, one more pussy rhythm in my hand. Still will never understand why you hang.
some exciting footage for fun.
A postal worker has snapped. Need an officer on the scene now.
Switch to satchel charges. It's better for timing.
Happened to protecting and serving. You're not paying me enough for this.
Was that legal?
Don't worry, we can edit that out in post. You are the best cop I've ever seen. I bet you'll walk again someday. You do realize the camera's on, right?
Time to go non-lethal. Use this bat. This is totally crazy.
You better not even. Don't make me do this. This is the enemy.
Good Lord.
Someone's alive. If we had more cops, like those gangs would be a problem.
No.
Anytime you want to stop, be fine.
We have a situation at a bank. Please respond.
First rule of TV. Every third act needs a minigun.
More.
More.
This is the greatest day of my career.
Charles Mueller is filming without a permit. Please respond.
Anyway.